Hey guys, another graphic novel for you today. It's the Babysitter's Club. It is number 5 in the series, Dawn and the Impossible 3. Now the first 4 were illustrated by Raina Telgemeier. This one is illustrated by Gail Galligan. Well, illustrated, I mean, it's a graphic novel, so she did all the like layout and awesome work. So here's some of the art. It's really cute. So if you know your Babysitter's Club, Dawn is the newest member. She's kind of worried about showing that she can do all the stuff. There are some kids that she spends a lot of time babysitting, and then she's not sure if she should babysit for them anymore. It's pretty tame drama, but really fun drama. The Babysitter's Club's books are so awesome, and this one totally lives up to all of the other ones that have come out before. So I know somebody was asking me about this at the bookstore, and I said, oh, it's not illustrated by Raina Telgemeier, it's not done by her, it's a graphic novel by Gail Galligan. I just want to make sure I'm saying her name right each time. And they're like, but no, it's still awesome, you guys. I mean, Raina even says on here, Gail is a brilliant cartoonist and fans are in for a treat. It is really great. I'm so happy they're continuing this series. And I know it's going to fly off the shelves once we get it in stores. The day will be September 26, 2017. So you need this in your life. It is a great graphic novel. And there are 4 more that come before it as well that will supplement. So you should check it out. The Babysitter's Club, Dawn and the Impossible 3. Until next time, happy reading.